How's it going, everybody? Welcome back. Zero here with some more Shadows of War. And we're getting ready to take on the Balrog again. On the last episode, we took him down, but now we've chased him to this frozen wasteland. Let's go ahead and pop that skill point that we had from the last time. I hope you guys are enjoying this. If you are, hit that like. It really helps out, especially right now with YouTube. They're like striking down every one of my videos as unadvertiser friendly. This adpocalypse finally hit me about a week ago, and just about every video on my channel over the last 3 years is starting to get nailed with these things. What sucks about it, too, is that I can't really do too much about it because I'm not that big of a channel. So they even have a clause in there that they don't manually review unless you have 1,000 views. So most of my videos are just no-goes anymore. I do like the double striker. I'm kind of thinking with this Elven Rage, we haven't really put anything into it. It's an excellent skill. But the Dragon Rider too. You know what? I'm purchasing Dragon Rider. I don't think we need it for this quest because I think that you're automatically going to be able to ride the dragon. But that's something that we wanted to get before. Alright, let's summon and run to the points. Here we go, guys. Oh, yeah. It was a good thing we got on this cat. This is a pretty far way away. I think we got to go into that cave up there. So that's where we're headed. But, guys, I'm not going to let the YouTube blues take me down. I appreciate you all for watching. And, you know, we're just going to keep trying to build the sub base and see how it goes. And hopefully it continues. And probably start more streaming soon. Like, after this game and Evil Within, I might start just streaming more. Like, I don't have these problems on Twitch. You don't have to worry about this kind of stuff. Alright, let's do it, man. Let's do it. What a pretty intense cave, man. We actually went through it very smoothly. Like, I'm so surprised.
Finding the Balrog shouldn't be difficult. Indeed, it is what comes after.
It's what comes after. Here we go, guys. I'm not too excited about fighting this thing again.
Sky plows a path of flame. Haste, haste, haste. It rages across land, scorches a path.
Tal'Goroth will not be difficult to find.
Alright, we just follow the fire, right? So she should be able to pretty much take him out by herself. You know, she is basically this entire world. They said in the last episode she's seen it destroyed and rebuilt multiple times. And she will see it again, so. That shows you how strong this Balrog is, though, to like put up the fight that he's putting. I could have destroyed that monument. There's a lot of things I could be doing right now, but we have a mission. We have a mission to accomplish. Oh, shit. Shoot, what to slow him down? What was I supposed to shoot to slow him down? Yeah, what do you want me to shoot? I don't get what I'm supposed to shoot. What the fuck was I supposed to shoot? I did not understand that. That doesn't make sense. I must have missed whatever it said to shoot, because I was shooting him in the chest during the battles. That's where you had to hit him. It's probably very clear. Never been a fan of these type of chases, but to slow. Oh, shoot the hanging tar? Alright. There we go. Oh, shit. I'm stuck? Fuck out of here. Like, how does that even happen? How does that even happen? I guess that's pretty funny. Alright, so this is way easy now that I know what I'm doing. But, wow, was it hard before we knew what we were doing. Okay, we made it out. No problem. Why did I just say shoot the icicles? Why does it gotta be so fucking crazy? Oh, dude. Oh, you're kidding me. What?
What did he say? Does it matter?
Dude!
This Balrog is from another world.
Yeah, how am I supposed to kill him?
This isn't working.
Yeah, no shit. Where's she at, man?
We bring light to your abyss.
Oh, there we go.
Your fire.
Oh, dude. All right. Alright, flap wings for speed boost. I gotta hold. Oh man, I can't even. Can't even get him. There we go. Alright, we cooled him off once. We can do it again. This is not too bad.
Now we must attack.
Yep, go, 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 go. It's a pretty lame, like, this is really cool. I like that. I like this, the fight. I mean, it feels epic and everything, but when you're playing it, it doesn't feel that epic. Like, you're not really doing too much. Come on. Oh, ice blast. Oh, I gotta gain might. Freeze you. Oh, this is messed up, man. Oh, there we go. Oh, do I get it? Nope. I messed up, man. When you're holding L, it doesn't give you that option.
must send this beast to the depths.
Such a weird fight. Oh yeah, totally own that. Oh my god. Is he gonna fly? He's so low on health. Sick, guys. Didn't have much to say, man. That's kind of unlike him. While we took it out, 2 skill points gained. The Lord of Horror. Let's go ahead and look at the quest log. That's pretty intense. The Frozen Flame. So is there more to this? Sacrifice herself to the cargo to be destroyed. Oh, she sacrificed herself. But the Zog remains, and the wind carries an ominous spell of decay. Return to the Forest of Karnan to investigate the source. All right, so I guess we're going to have to continue this. So this isn't the end. Just because we beat her, this is not the end of this playlist. So we'll continue this when we come back. Let's go ahead and hit up these skill points. So when we get back, we can just jump right into it. Wow, man. Level 25. Definitely kicking along. Might as well get all of these. We'll get the Shadow Strike. And then for Wrath, we'll go ahead and get Treasure Hunter. Just so we have everything filled up, and then we can start working on all of the little perks. So that's it, guys. I see you on the next one. This is Zero, and I'm out.